Most people develop 4 wisdom teeth. Some even have less. This patient has 8. That's right, 8 wisdom teeth. Watch the full surgery today on The Open Reduction. Welcome to The Open Reduction, your channel covering all topics oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton, and today we're talking about a wisdom tooth case. Just about everyone develops wisdom teeth, and they usually show up in the mid to late teenage years. The vast majority of people have 4 wisdom teeth. Some people are lucky and develop less than 4. Others rarely have an extra wisdom tooth for a total of 5, or maybe even 6. This patient has 8. That's right, one patient, 8 wisdom teeth. She's an otherwise healthy 27-year-old female, and there's no medical reason for her to have these extra teeth. She's just unlucky. These teeth are giving her chronic pain, pressure, and headaches, so they need to go. The panoramic x-ray does a decent job of showing me how many teeth there are and where they're located, but it's a little confusing on the top whether or not there's extra teeth, so I obtained a cone beam CT. This study is extremely helpful, and sure enough, there are 8 wisdom teeth. This procedure is done in the office under IV sedation. Once the patient is asleep and I've administered local anesthesia, I'm going to elevate full thickness mucoperiosteal flaps with releases in order to access these teeth. Here are the bottom right teeth coming into view. I'm able to remove the superior tooth in one piece. However, there's no path of draw with the inferior tooth, and so I need to section it and remove it in pieces. Here comes the first half. And here's the second half. These top teeth are difficult because one of the teeth is impacted medially towards the palate. Access is key. I want to make sure I elevate these teeth in the right direction so they don't end up either in the sinus or the infratemporal fossa. There's number 3, and here's number 4. Now that the right side is done, I'm going to suture everything closed and then move to the left. The wisdom teeth on the left side have a similar orientation to the right. The teeth in the mandible are on top of each other, and the teeth in the maxilla are side by side. I section tooth number 17, and it comes out in 3 segments. These top left teeth are also difficult because one of them is located medially towards the palate. Here's 7. And finally, here's number 8. I file and curate all these sites, irrigate them thoroughly, and then close primarily. Here are all 8 of the extracted wisdom teeth. This patient did excellent. She had an uneventful healing course, and her symptoms of pain, pressure, and headaches have all resolved. Thanks so much for watching. Please check out my other videos on the channel, click those like and subscribe buttons, and keep an eye on theopenreduction.com, where I'll be posting content to help you advance your surgical skills. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton. I'll catch you next time on The Open Reduction.